brackets. I always forget which one it is with the MooBot commands. But if you look at that, we're currently in the round three, and it looks like we're going to have a one true Snorlax versus Oily Penguin up next.
Yep. It's another winner's bracket match coming in for us. So. Looks like we got him here in the lobby.
All right, quick lobby joiners. I like it. I got to keep the action moving.
One true Snorlax.
You always have to have at least one Snorlax in your party.
That's a little blasphemous. I think all Snorlaxes are valid. I really don't think we should be dismissing other Snorlaxes, but let's see if he is the one true Snorlax.
He definitely believes in it. Let's see if it's persuasive ability. Already in the corner though.
Yeah.
Is that a punish? Yeah, that is. Four frames.
He waited and he took advantage. All right, that's very Snorlax-like play.
Being
passive, waiting for it.
I think the ultimate Snorlax play would be basically just sitting there and not moving and just thinking, like, is the game lagging? Is the game? And then just kick him, just raw donkey kick.
Yeah, that would be very on brand. I would appreciate that.
That's the mind tactics.
Yeah, so he's working his way into the corner, but he's taking advantage of it. And
oh, yeah, with the confirm.
Was that a punish? Did he throw something out?
I barely missed that, actually. It's sometimes I'm, even with as little as there on the screen, sometimes I just miss it.
So. I mean, we are still dealing with like milliseconds of frame time here, so it's not. Ooh,
just throw it out there. Just throw the foot out there. Throw it into the face.
Yeah, and let them walk into it. Why not?
Yeah.
He's looking real strong.
No.
Yeah, he's backing up a lot, so throwing out a yellow DP is probably not.
Well, no one from the
floor. And he throws one out himself. Alright.
I just want to see a match where they all just nothing but raw DP. Ooh. Only no other moves. That's all I want to see.
Just full on warrior spirit, just throwing out.
Speaking of warrior spirit, Oily Penguin on the board with that one, so very nice.
Yep, all right, we're back in it.
Taking control of the middle ground.
Yep. Snorlax. Ooh, found himself in the corner.
That's a punish.
I'd confirm. All right. We got ourselves a match.
All right, match two point. And two. Okay. As soon as you say that, it just. We're going to do that again.
Of course. So one true Snorlax is up 2-0.
All right.
Close that set with that.
I'm starting to believe that I think the Snorlax is the one true Snorlax.
You're right. You know what? I doubted it. It might be the one true Snorlax.
I mean, like, you are right to doubt it. You need to, like, you got to question reality. But when the Snorlax is approaching you and he touches, when the Snorlax comes out with a raw donkey kick, you just got to believe in it.
You have to accept it at that point. That is reality.
But it's footsies. It's still anyone's game at this point. Anything can happen in a moment's notice. Such a punish.
All right, so this is a set point for Snorlax. Oily Penguin has a bit of a climb to come back here, but
we're gonna do it again. We're gonna end it the same way. Man. I think he ended all three matches with the same raw DP.
You're right. I believe you are right, which is really impressive. He made me a believer. They made me a believer.
Go Snorlax.
That is the one true Snorlax.
All right.
Touche.
A couple of quick 3-0s on the board. I think as people are getting more and more used to the game and trying to do it in a tournament setting, we're starting to see figuring out what works, what doesn't. We're getting there.